गुड मॉर्निंग, आई एम डॉक्टर एस के सिन्हा, डिस्कसिंग प्रॉब्लम ऑन पिनाकोलॉन रीअरेंजमेंट। हियर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम प्रॉब्लम्स बेस्ड ऑन पिनाकोल पिनाकोलॉन रीअरेंजमेंट एंड सेमी पिनाकोलॉन रीअरेंजमेंट। नंबर वन, it is the pinacol. First it is treated with H plus, then lithium aluminium hydride, and again H plus. Here both carbon atoms are equivalent, so from any carbon OH will be eliminated, leading to carbocation. Okay, here suppose H plus, this OH group is protonated, leading to this oxonium ion. Now this bond will break in this fashion, and with the elimination of water, this carbocation is formed. Now we need to develop positive charge here. How it is possible? This bond will shift in this fashion, leading to this. Now positive charge is here. Okay. To develop positive charge here, this bond will break in this fashion, leading to positive charge here. Now further, this lone pair of electron shifts in this fashion, and this carbocation is stabilized, leading to oxonium ion. And now this hydrogen is eliminated as proton, leading to this ketone. Here ring expansion has been taken place. It is 4 member ring and you are getting 5 member ring. Now it is treated with lithium aluminium hydride. This ketone is converted into alcohol because lithium aluminium hydride is a reducing agent. At last this OH is further protonated, and then water will be eliminated, leading to positive charge here, and then beta elimination will take place, leading to this alkene. Here further this is treated with first of all acid, then lithium aluminium hydride, and at last again acid. This OH is protonated, leading to oxonium ion here, and this water is eliminated, leading to positive charge here. Here this carbocation is stabilized by 6 hyperconjugative structure, 3 sp bond 3 sp bond. So positive charge will not be developed, so this OH is protonated. Now we need to develop positive charge here, so bond will break in this fashion, leading to positive charge here. Now it is stabilized by resonance as this, and proton is eliminated, leading to this, and it is reduced by lithium aluminium hydride, and again it is treated with acid, leading to this. Okay. It is third. It is this methyl and this methyl trans. So compound is trans. This OH is in trans position. Here in alicyclic system, we know that trans elimination is happening. Trans elimination happens, but here it is not possible because OH and methyl is cis. This OH, this methyl cis, this OH, this methyl cis. So let us see what happens. This OH is protonated, leading to positive charge here. Now we need to develop positive charge here, so this bond will break in this fashion, leading to positive charge here. Further it is stabilized by resonance, and finally proton is eliminated, leading to this. It is acetyl group, this is methyl group. It is case is of ring contraction. It is 6 member ring and it is 5-member ring. Here we are treating it by silver nitrate. AgBr is eliminated, leading to positive charge here. And for development of positive charge here, this methyl group will migrate here from here to here. It is 1-2 shift, leading to positive charge here. Further, it is stabilized by resonance and leading to this ketone. Here, it is compulsory that this nitrous acid will react with this. It is a case of diazotization. So, we get first diazonium salt, and now this nitrogen is eliminated, leading to positive charge here. And then 1-2 shift will take place, leading to this carbocation, and this carbocation, this positive charge is stabilized by resonance, leading to this. Here it is cyclohexanone is treated first with methyl nitrite or nitromethane, then it is reduced by tin and SCl, and finally it is treated with nitrous acid. It is treated first with nitromethane. H will come here, this pi bond will break, H will come here, nitro group will come here. Methyl CH2NO2 will come here. Okay, now it is treated with SNHCl, NO2 group. SNHCl is a very good reagent to reduce nitro into amino. Now it is treated with nitrous acid. Nitrous acid will diazotize this N2+, diazonium salt it is. Now this nitrogen gas is eliminated, leading to positive charge here. Now we need to positive charge here. We need to develop positive charge here. For this, this pi bond will shift in this fashion, leading to expansion of the ring. It is 7-member ring, and this carbocation is stabilized by resonance, leading to this. Here OH group is here, OH group is here. H plus, this carbocation is developed, means this OH group is protonated. This OH is not protonated, because if carbocation is developed, positive charge is developed here, it is not stabilized by resonance. So this OH is protonated, and this carbocation is formed. It is stabilized by resonance. Friends, here this shows it is ester group. It shows minus I effect, which can destabilize it, of course, but this carbocation is stabilized by this benzenic, this phenyl. Now positive charge should be here. For this 1-2 shift is taking place, this hydrogen comes from here to here, leading to positive charge here, and finally this positive charge is stabilized by resonance, leading to this ketone or aldehyde. Here this OH is protonated first and leading to positive charge here. It is stabilized by 6 hyperconjugative structure. If positive charge will be here, then it is not stabilized, because this phenyl is stabilized. This positive charge will be stabilized by this phenyl, but this positive charge will be destabilized by this ester. So effect is zero. The effect is neutralized by reverse effect of this and this. So this carbocation is formed. It is stabilized by 6 hyperconjugative structure. Okay. Now this phenyl will rearrange in this fashion, means 1-2 shift is taking place, leading to positive charge here, and finally this positive charge, this carbocation is stabilized by resonance, leading to this. Here this OH group is protonated, leading to this, and to develop the positive charge here, this bond will shift in this fashion, leading to positive charge here. Then It is this positive charge is stabilized by resonance, leading to this. Okay. Now, this proton comes here, or you can say this OH group is protonated, leading to positive charge here. Now we need to develop positive charge here. To do this, this bond will shift in this fashion, break in this fashion. It is a case of ring contraction. Now positive charge is here. It is stabilized by resonance. This pi electrons will shift in this fashion, creating double bond here. Now, OH is here. Silver nitrate, silver ion will extract this iodine, leading to AgI. AgI is out. Now, carbocation, positive charge is here. Here, we need to develop positive charge here. To do this, either this bond may break or this bond may break. Here, this bond is bridging. It is bridge at carbon. So, this bond is the bond of foundation of the bridge. It is the foundation of the bridge. So, this bond will not break. This bond will break in this fashion, leading to this. It is the case of ring expansion. It is 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It is 5 member ring and it is 6 member ring. Here, nitrous acid will diazotize this amino group, leading to this. And nitrogen gas is eliminated here, leading to positive charge here. It is 1 to shift. Phenyl group will come from here to here. It is 1 to shift, leading to this. Here, silver nitrate, it will extract this bromine, leading to positive charge here, and it is 1 to shift, phenyl will come from here to here. Okay, it is compulsory that silver nitrate will extract this bromine, leading to positive charge here. No, in any case, positive charge cannot develop here, which is more stable to phenyl group. It will be more stabilized by resonance, but the condition is not so. Condition is this, that positive charge will develop here, and now it is stabilized by resonance, leading to this. Here, this carbon contains OH, this carbon contains OH. This OH is first protonated, leading to positive charge here, because it is stabilized by hyperconjugative, 4 hyperconjugative structure, 6, CH2, 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 6 hyperconjugative structure. Now, we need to develop positive charge here. To do this, hydrogen, there are 2 hydrogen atoms associated with this carbon atom. One hydrogen shifts in this fashion, leading to positive charge here. And this positive charge is stabilized by resonance, leading to this. Here, 2 pinnacles are here, which are treated with acid. Suppose positive charge develop here, and in this case, positive charge develop here. In this case, this methyl will certainly come here, 1-2 shift. This phenyl will certainly come here because it is intramolecular. This methyl cannot come here and this phenyl cannot come here. Since rearrangement, pinacol-pinacolone rearrangement is intramolecular, so you will get methyl will come here, phenyl will come here, and you will get only and only 2 products. Okay? Thank you. See you again.